the month of August. So let's take a look. Which celebrates the bond of brother and sister. To keep this bond strong, students at TD Goenka of classes nursery to 8 celebrated Raksha Bandhan with fervor on 14th August 2019. They made beautiful rakhis and tied on each other's hand. Students showed keen interest on this occasion and beautiful environment was made with full of joy and love. On 15th August, our school celebrated Independence Day with great enthusiasm and proudness. The principal of our school hosted the national flag. All the staff members and students saluted towards the flag. Then the inter-house singing competition was held. Children showed their patriotism by singing the patriotic song. At the end, sweets was distributed among the children.
Was organized by Bharat Vikas Parishad on 21st August 2019 at Holiday Anand Resort, Kashipur. 25 schools participated in the competition. GD Goenka School also participated in the competition and got consolation prize. It was a really proud moment for the Goenkans. Our school has organized a tattoo designing and face painting competition on 17th August 2019. The students of class 6 to 8 participated in it. They came out with their artistic best and creative ideas and did marvelous jobs. The principal appreciated the work done by the students.
सुन मौसी
The winner